Welcome back to Earth from Space. This week, the Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission takes us over part of Channel Country, a pastoral region located mostly in southwest Queensland, Australia. The name derives from the many intertwined rivers and channels that cut across the 155,000 square kilometre region during times of high water. The landscape is mostly arid and includes flat alluvial terrain that is drained by the Georgina, Thompson, Diamantina, and Baku rivers. This desert region usually becomes lush with greenery after periods of flooding, and the land is used for cattle grazing. In late March 2019, Tropical Cyclone Trevor hit northwest Queensland and produced heavy rain as it moved inland. Major flood levels were recorded across the Channel Country catchments. This false colour image, captured shortly after the cyclone hit on the 5th of April 2019, was processed in a way that included the near infrared channel, which makes vegetation appear bright red. Mud and sediments in the waters of the Georgina and Diamantina rivers and the other smaller channels can be seen in cyan. Desert, bare soil, and rocks are visible in shades of green. Flooded waters then usually empty into the Lake Eyre Basin, one of the driest areas in Australia. In the bottom left of the image, the Lake Macaddy area is visible. Covering an area of around 900 square kilometres, the area comprises three freshwater lakes, Lake Macaddy, Lake Mipia, and Lake Coolavoo, and the nearby floodplains. The region is a designated important bird and biodiversity area by BirdLife International, as it has supported over 300,000 water birds. Copernicus Sentinel-2 is a two-satellite mission to supply the coverage and data delivery needed for Europe's Copernicus program. The mission's frequent revisits over the same area and high spatial resolution allow changes in inland water bodies to be closely monitored.